Okay, I'm back. It probably looks like it's starting another little video, so I guess I'll have little clips. That's okay. Learning as I go here. Okay, next, we're gonna start putting some color on here. I'm gonna tilt it and tighten it up here a little bit because it's kind of spinning around. Now the colors that they're using are mint green, blush pink, white and beige. So let me see what I've got. The mint color. That's turquoise. I'm not sure why I have a mint green. Got shamrock. See all the greens I have. Shamrock. An olive green, that's not gonna work. This is Kelly green, and this one is citrus. Let's see what other colors I've got. This one is viridian, this one is that's really green. I don't know what color this is, it doesn't say. I've got it covered up because I've got paint on. I'm matching that. Okay, what is it? No, it's texture stuff. Let's see if I can find some more greens. Then I have something. Christmas green. Christmas green. Come on, there's got to be a mint somewhere. I think we can make a mint green out of this. Let's see. When this happens, you kind of create your own color. We're just going to start putting some colors on there, though, because you know what? They're just going to start out as layers. I'm going to put a few different colors of green on there. And I'm going to try using this brush. I kind of like it goes on smooth. I've not ever used one of these on a canvas before, so let's see what happens. I've also got a little rubber, so. This is citrus. Ooh, pretty. I like citrus. I'm liking it. Man, you can see here. It's opaque. I'm liking. I think it gives it a really nice little thin coat, light coat. Normally it's a lot thicker with a lot of texture. This is kind of cool. Okay, this is citrus. What is this one? Christmas green. I don't know. Let's see what happens if we put a little green on here. This is really green. Kind of mix them. Alexa, next song. Lucky.
Get a little bit more of that.
I have a hole in my shirt here. I didn't expect anyone to notice. Painting shirt. This is gonna, I'm gonna get paint on it, probably. So we're using this color and this color. I'm gonna throw a little bit of lighter this color in there because I like it. We had a fall. Got my phone propped up on a lamp shade, so you know, so I can get us back on here. I had lowered it so we could see. I don't know. We'll see. Happening. I don't think this will work like this. Let me see if I can get it to do this. Hold on. We get that in there like that. Yeah, not working. My lampshade wants to move. Sorry about this. Technical difficulties. There we go. How about that? Got a glare right here. Let's see if I touch that. Oh, do something. Okay. We'll just keep moving along. Now, dry. I'm going to try using a baby wipe and see. Take some of it off and see what happens. Okay. liking it. Alexa, next song. Now we're going to add some white in there. I'm going to let it dry a little bit. I'll come back.